The Save Nigerian Citizens Development and Empowerment Initiative wants the President of the Senate to declare vacant the seat occupied by Orji Uzor Kalu because he has been convicted and is currently serving a jail term. Senior correspondent Femi Akonde reports.
The anti-corruption war of President Muhammadu Buhari seems to be doing some things right. That is why this group of concerned citizens from Abia State are throwing their weight behind the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission's prosecution of corrupt government officials. But the group is also worried that after the conviction of Senator Orji Uzor Kalu, the state has been deprived of a voice in the Senate. They want the Senate president to declare vacant the seat of the man who is currently serving a 12-year jail term.
We salute the courage of Justice Idris-led High Court and the EFCC boss for rising up to the occasion, even when some elements never wanted it so. But Justice Idris and the EFCC boss did that which is just before God and man. We urge the president of the Senate, Senator Ahmed Lawan, for the Senate to confirm the EFCC boss as the substantive head and also declare the seat of Abia North vacant to enable replacement for effective representation.
This group also wants the President of the Senate to confirm the appointment of the acting EFCC Chairman Ibrahim Magu after several failed attempts by the 8th National Assembly. Femi Akonde, TVC News, Abuja.